Hello, friends and furries, and welcome back once again to the Furry XCOM Army. Let's get right into it and start leveling some more guys up and kicking some more alien ass. Oh, they want weapon fragments for money. Oh, I've got lots of money. I don't need to worry about that. Doop, 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 scout. Ooh, let's see the fusion lance in action. The poor fuckers won't know what hit them.
We're in pursuit.
Yes. 10. And they've got a sectopod. Just a big scary robot. Serious. Alright. Let's clear everybody up. What's that sound? Let's get people leveled up. White Wolf and Jen. And we'll grab the circle one's getting a lot of good treatment lately. Let's see. Who else? So many friggin' snipers. Ah! So many people from Fur HQ as well. Damn. All of our non-Fur HQ personnel is pretty leveled up. Let's bring Fiora along. Let's bring a mech, let's bring Drac, and we'll bring a support, of course. Let's bring Shadowhound, so let's make items available and get everybody equipped properly. Unfortunately, we can't give Drac a mind shield. So let's give Sir a mind shield. Keep that medkit. We got lots of explosions anyway. Alright. Ooh, ooh. Thank you. That would have been very embarrassing. And yes, the power. Of course, give him the power. There we go. Okay. Oh yeah, so it seems that you can't actually bring in a bear mech unit, which makes sense.
Strike one. Prepare for landing.
They wouldn't have much to offer with just their thin
metallic arms. We're
dropping
just inside the Egyptian border. It looks like we got lucky. The alien crash site is in a remote area.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker.
Strike
team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike one is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Hey, wake up.
I'm on the move.
Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Wonder where all that meld is.
Order confirmed.
Haulin' ass.
And yes, I did rename Drac One Punch Man. He said he was cool with it. And I'm certainly cool with it. Oh, there's some meld up there. I wonder. How bad of an idea is it to do this?
Running.
Let's find out. Everything's okay. All right. Not usual I get to say that.
On the move.
What's around the corner, White Wolf?
Visual on the goods.
Oh, and there's the other one. Cool. Well. Yeah, at least we know where it is. That's great. Okay. So in the meantime, let's get people inside, see what's going on. Knock, knock.
You hear that?
What do we see, Shadow?
Hostiles.
Hello. That's no big deal. That's 20% of their fighting force right there.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Just good news.
On the move.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's keep Servo back just a little bit.
That's affirmative.
Jen on Overwatch with a pistol. Oh, they're moving. Both you missed. Stunning.
Target still in play.
Absolutely stunning. He's shooting at me.
Watch the signs.
That's unusual. I wonder why Jen didn't get a... didn't get a shot. Can you not see anything? Oh, you can't see anything. Interesting. What about over here?
Now.
Nothing. Huh. Well, first things first, let's get the metal.
Got the goods.
Let's toss a battle scanner over this way, see what we've got in the other room.
Incoming signal from battle scanner.
It's cool over there, it seems. I realized I misspelled Sergal's name. I named him Seagull. Content. I'm sorry, Sergal. That's really stupid of me. Oh, I thought this didn't do damage to friends. Huh. Oh, well. Blast! Perfect.
Position confirmed.
Running.
Plenty of time to get that mount. Something there, and then show me.
I'm on it, Commander.
Very scary. Everything's very scary right now.
Moving out.
That's embarrassing. perishing. I'm really sorry, sweetie.
Running. 10-4.
Oh, they gonna get a nasty surprise when I open up that force field door. A nasty surprise. What was that? Full heat rounds right in his face. 15 damage. Yes, please. Well, Fiora is already a colonel, so let's give Seagull some damage. Nice. And a promotion. Good stuff. That's where I like to see.
I'm rolling.
And Jen, let's lay waste with your plasma pistol. Pew, pew, pew. Nice shot. Very healthy, respectable amount of damage. Love it.
Affirmative.
I got more baddies over this way, it seems.
Dead and gone. Heading to that location.
Might be able to do is punch our way through. Let's wait. Let's wait till everyone's in position and ready to go. Alright.
Approaching to engage.
Bam! What do we got?
We're alone out here.
Definitely still outside. Using the punch doesn't use up his turn? That's very cool, I have to say.
Moving to position in sight.
Oh, they're there. Okay.
They're trying to flank us.
Oh, okay. A little bit scary. A little bit scary.
Rolling out.
I don't think he has line of sight here. Okay.
That's affirmative.
Yep. Nice grenade throw here. Should soften him up just a bit. Oh, he can resist that quite nicely. Okay. You have
going in for the kill.
So it might be reflexes.
Double time.
Let's try to lay some DPS down on these guys. Because they'll do nothing but heal up that scary looking dude. Ooh, we do have a rocket. That can guide quite nicely. But that will destroy the wall, which I don't want at this point. So I'm just going to do this for now. Nice. Laying down the deeps. This is gonna hurt. That's an Overwatch shot right there, so let's just stay here. Stay in cover. Try to take out this guy. Okay, now's gonna be a good chance to hopefully experiment and see if Drac gets a cool animation for punching a sectopod in the face. Thud! Ouch, that hurts. hurts a lot. Don't. Okay, that's just artillery. That's much more manageable. Okay.
Moving.
Lightning reflexes. Doesn't. Rapid fire. Why is it so hard to hit them?
Hostile spotted.
Whoops. Let's try to make this a crit, eh? Nothing.
Negative damage.
Jen, what have you got? Come on. Come on. Fuck.
Miss the
okay.
Target.
Things are getting dicey here. Things are very dicey. Let's explode them again. So that's at least some guaranteed damage. Oh. Speed round could do a lot more. But the chance to hit is probably terrible. Let's just rocket them. Rocket to the moon.
Rockets away.
Okay. 9 damage. Let's see if Drek can do 9 damage with a good punch.
Affirmative, Commander.
Possible that he can't hit him. That I don't understand. Okay, this is getting very dangerous now. That artillery's gonna come down. Oh, that's gonna hurt. And then those elites are gonna come around. It's bad timing all around. Ouch, too small. But we can live through it. Those elites just need to stay away. They need to stay away. That's not staying away. Stay away, stay away, stay away, stay away. Oh, that's an ethereal, not an elite.
Cover the flanks! He's in my... I'm fine.
That's super bad. Oh man, super duper bad. Don't really have the luxury to fuck around right now.
I'm on the move.
Lay him out, Fiora. Very nice shot. You're in a good position to do more damage. Okay.
Heading there now.
Why is that not in the cover? I don't understand. Okay, well, let's just heal him up. Let's heal Shadowhound up.
Don't move. You'll be fine.
On the move.
Lightning reflexes, it's all good. It's all good.
Whoa.
It's all good. This is pretty scary, you guys. Oh no, track. Ouch. Looks bad. But I'm smart. Okay.
Moving.
Coming there. Now.
They're repositioning on us.
Track is beat to shit. Can't really afford to have him take a hit. Let's just reload.
Ammunition loaded.
This is bad, guys. Super bad. Now Fiora's flanked. Don't hit her, don't hit her.
Okay.
I'd rather you not hit anyone.
Moving to position.
Oh, grenade, of course. Ouch. Oh, so much ouch. Okay.
I'm all over it.
How is it that I can't see that guy there? Sure, this is a kill.
Heading there now. Rock and roll. Scary, you guys. This got scary. No, I can't. Let's just end his turn. 5 damage. He's got 6 hit points left. Do I have any sort of characteristics I'm forgetting about? How many damage the control ship to expand its storage overdrive. Absorption field is not. Come on. Ooh. I think I did it. Yes. Yes. Okay. Woo! Scary. And I think we have a Mutant Elite kicking around that we still need to worry about. But other than that, that is it. Okay. That got very bad very quickly. What have we got, Drac? What have we got?
That's affirmative.
There's still another one of those shadow guys kicking around, isn't there? Oh no, I killed him. Killed both of them. Whoa, looking the wrong way there, Mr. Mutant Elite.
Roger that.
Alright, we got this, boys and girls. We got this.
On the move.
It's a big ship.
Roger, Dodger. Time to motor.
That mind control, I'm telling you, boys and girls, that mind control. I wish there was a way, an ability you can give a psychic soldier that purges any mind control. That would be nice.
Objectives completed.
All right, I'm back. Now, let's fix Mr. Seagull. Circle one. Let's see, who else? Oh, everyone's at least a captain. That's good. Lots of very high level guys. I don't really care about this Annette person. Honestly, don't care. Let's keep going. It's another council report with endless heaps of money.
Extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
Sector.
Remember, we will be watching.
Zerker, Thin Man, Mutant Elite, Heavy Flutter. So I've interrogated all of those. Ethereal. I still need to interrogate a sectoid commander. Yeah, sectoid commander is what I need to capture still. So let's keep a hold of those arc throwers, eh?
Contact detected.
Oh, look at that. Oh, they want to harvest live specimens? So do I. I would like to harvest live specimens. Yeah. Let's get the arc thrower on circle. Other than that, this should be pretty good. Pretty good.
Touching down.
Yes.
Get ready to deploy.
Small ship.
Our AO is within the continental United States.
So we can get some beautiful sniper shots.
This is Big Sky. We're in position near the enemy LZ. Strike One is ready to move on your orders.
Okay, Mr. Melody.
This was a landing, not a crash. So expect heavy resistance.
Where are you? Where are you, Mr. Meld? Well, let's get Drac to run on ahead and scout things out. See how our snipers can open fire. Nothing. And still nothing?
Enemy.
Oh, hello, they're there. I want to try and capture Sectoid Commander. Other than that, everything is a fair game. Jen? Pop it off. Beautiful. Very beautiful. White Wolf, see if you can replicate his success. Bam! Oh, that's perfect. See, high-level snipers, high-level equipment are awesome. Getting them to that level is difficult.
Understood. Moving out.
Covering a lot of ground here at the beginning, which is great.
Got it. Moving.
Yeah, now what are you gonna do, bitch? You ain't got shit.
Alien contacts are withdrawing. I'm still operational.
That ain't shit. This is
new
almost shit.
Acquired.
Damn it, you guys are supposed to stay bundled up. You're supposed to stay bundled up. Launch a grenade. Thump. And some more sniper fire. Out, boys and girls, lay them out. So good. So good. Let's see what you can do, Jen. Ah, good try. Destroying their ship methodically. Let's run a gun, spread out just a bit.
That's what we're looking for. Enemies in sight.
Oh, great. That's not what I was looking for. Didn't want to deal with an Ethereal right away. Okay. Okay. Ooh, nice crit. Shit. Let's stay back. Let's stay nice and far back. Probably gonna destroy that meld. Nice shot, Fiora. Very nice. See, you got range for a grenade? No, you don't. Can you make it 2 for 2? Yeah, nice. I wasn't expecting that, to be honest. Now, let's get a smoke screen up. We'll start working on focusing down that Ethereal.
They're moving to flank me!
Ouch. Yes, yeah, stay away. Stay far away from me. Muton Elites I can handle. Muton Elites I can handle. Well, they both already got a kill. That's good. That's good. Jen, what have you got? Thump. Very nice. Wait, Wolf. Can you finish him off?
Moving out.
Flank the fuck out of this guy. Ooh, tits.
Missed the target.
Fiora. Lay down two rounds. Nope. And...
target's still up.
Get out of there, sir. Repair shit. Oh, so that works on the mech. That's good to know. Very good to know. But in the meantime, let's flap and can you do it alone? Ooh, nice. Beautiful. Okay.
Moving out.
Death track there, and ready to overwatch on the ethereal when he floats back into position.
Heading there now.
Ooh, can get there no problem, okay.
Solid copy.
I'm fine with that. Let's get everyone reloaded. Let's move our snipers up as well.
Let's do this. Roger, Dodger.
Okay. Okay. I think I heard the other meld over this way. Sectoid Commander. Oh, that must have been the ethereal I fucked up with that explosion. That's pretty cool. Happy to hear that. Nice. Okay, let's get this meld. Always forget about that thing's overwatch. Ooh, missed.
Taking damage.
Good to hear, good to hear. Okay. So we got two things that can mind control us. It's not good. If he comes even close to hitting.
Damage on selected target.
58% chance. White Wolf, let's do it. Come on. That's a decent chance. Nice! Yes! Okay. Now we can focus on the robot and leave the sectoid alive. Sectoid Commander alive. Good, 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 good.
Good copy, moving on target.
Let's run and gun circle on up.
Cut him down.
Circle does have a mind shield, so he probably won't get mind control. Rapid fire on his mofo. Nice. Nice! Yes! Okay.
Could use some ammo over here.
No, you could use some health over there, actually.
Already let's there. Go and do that. Good stuff. You didn't mind control me. Where's the meld over there? Now. Let's get circled up a little bit. See if you can damage him. That's okay.
Running dry.
That's okay.
Adjusting sights.
Let's get Shadowhound up to heal Sergal. Got plenty of time. Capturing that commander is our priority.
Easy now, soldier.
Let's toss a grenade so that we don't kill him. Just soften him up a bit.
Eat this!
Yes, indeed. Eat it. Good, good. Damage should get him down to where I need him.
My ammunition is running low.
Absolutely perfect.
Reloading.
No headshot as much as I would love to. Alright. Moment of truth.
I'm on the move.
Capturing time.
Aye, aye.
Capturing time. Yeah.
Everything by the numbers.
Beautiful. Two melds, no casualties, and a captured sectoid commander. Oh, that was a good one.
Another successful mission. Excellent work, Commander.
Another sniper. Another sniper leveled up. Beautiful.
Your men certainly seem to have a knack for capturing alien subjects alive. I only hope they realize how important their work.
Interrogate. That was it. That was it.
Commander, we're receiving a transmission from the
Got
Council.
Something.
Coming on screen.
Cover an alien plot to disrupt transportation networks. If successful, this would lead to major interruptions. Yeah, sure.
We are confident that you'll handle this matter with discretion.
Let's take out our colonels where we can. I know I wanted to stick to the same guys every episode, but I'd rather level people up at this point. Give our heavies mind shields, just in case. Okay. And this will be the last mission for this episode. Getting close to getting everybody leveled up to current.
On the mission site, setting down.
The area of engagement for this mission will be in India. We don't have a lot of time on this one. The aliens are in the process of powering up an explosive device somewhere nearby. We have to locate that bomb and disarm it before it's too late.
We're picking up some unusual heat signatures in the area. The aliens are using some kind of portable power node to charge their bomb for detonation. If you can disable that equipment, it should buy you some time to get to the explosive itself.
Objectives updated.
Excellent. That's another one down.
Time to motor.
You have nothing on me, nothing, except for 3 damage.
I'm on it, Commander.
Power node strike one. I repeat, power node deactivated.
Yes, sir.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
Easy swath.
Getting it done.
These aliens ain't got shit. They ain't got shit.
That's another power node down.
Chance and you missed. Really? Are you kidding me?
I'm on the move.
Power node, power down.
Enemy spot.
Here's the bomb.
Objective updated.
Good. Looks like you found the bomb. Now go deactivate it before it destroys this town.
Really? I have no idea you wanted me to do that. You should be more specific this time.
I'm rolling.
Lights out on that power node. Well done. Node is deactivated.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Reckless. Call that a lot of heat. Let's say the thermostat is turned up a degree or two.
Running.
Roger that.
Power node down. That'll buy you some time.
Snow vipers, zap them with your mind powers.
You're moving to find me.
And we can just march this over here. Just, you know, give them a nice
nice. Christmas gift. Christmas gift.
Moving.
And I just like the other abilities just because.
You seem to have bought yourself some time, but you still need to hurry.
Well, you know.
Moving to position.
Just because I'm OCD?
Good work. That'll buy us a little more time, but you still need to find that bomb.
That's affirmative.
And bomb goes bye-bye.
Job's nearly done. Clean up any remaining resistance before coming home. Hostiles are headed your way, Strike One. Prep for contact. New objective received.
Position.
Let's get Coy Wolfie up here just because we can. Lay waste to whatever happens to drop down from the skies. Like this guy. Come on, Coy, you should be able to hit him. Oh, everyone's taking that shot. Jeez. Killed him and didn't even get a chance to do his poison gas when his body exploded. Shit. Wait, what? 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 I don't know how I feel about that. You nimble motherfucker.
On the move.
There it is. And with a 100% chance to hit, this should finish them off. Boop.
Toasted.
That's it. Bomb disarmed.
Super easy. We're just in under the hour mark, so let's do another mission, shall we? Far too easy.
I figured the aliens would put up more of a fight. They didn't look so tough this time around.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Let's keep it going. I don't care about your credits. Don't care about your credits. Woohoo! Toy Sector Ethereal. What is it? Large Scout. Well, let's send him in. Same crew as last time. Need to worry about capturing anybody this time either.
Prepare for deployment, Strike One.
You'll be heading into Japan for the next mission. The UFO we detected landed in a remote area well away from any civilian population. Roger that, Big Sky. Strike One, you are green to deploy.
Of course,
approach
as
with
usual.
Extreme caution. Current priority enemy status at the site is unknown.
One of the priorities, anyway. So let's try and make up as much ground as we can.
Solid copy, Commander.
Snow Viper, if you please.
That's what we're looking for.
There's some. Excellent.
On the move.
Roger, Dodger.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Rolling out.
Half decent sniper spots. Got some nice coverage.
On the move.
What have we got up here? Nothing so far.
Stepping off. Already there.
Covering some nice ground here.
On the move. Enemy troops.
Shit. Of course. Of course it's gonna be one of the last guys that move to find him.
Dodger. Orders confirmed. On the move.
Heard of him. There's gonna be lots of hit points coming from the second. Oh, it hurts him a little bit too. Good, good.
Okay. Portion of their crew down too. Ooh, there's some more. Okay, I get your game. I see your game, Maverick Renegade. Nice shot. That's okay, one shot is better than nothing. Grab a grenade.
Grenade!
Yes, that is a grenade. Good job, White Wolf.
Yes, Commander.
Nope. Leave me alone. Yeah, buff him. By all means. Good. Let's see if Jen can finish him off. Very nice.
Affirmative.
All right, so we're gonna get Shadow Hound, some meld.
Got it.
And let's get Sergal to run a gun.
Cut him down.
Get him a kill.
Stepping off.
I think Sergal is our fastest leveling up guy in the history of this playthrough. Nice.
He's down. Running.
Confirmed. Closing on target position now.
Good. Yeah, that's awesome. From the last mission, I had no idea that the arc thrower cured mechs. I might have said it when I first got it, and I was like, oh, cool. But it's never come up, really. So that's why I was pleasantly surprised.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Must try to keep that in mind this time.
Understood. Moving
now,
out.
Stack up on the door and get ready to bust in.
Rolling out.
Rolling out.
Keep our snipers back for now, because they will be of limited use inside that ship. Though Jen with his mind control, mind attacks might be pretty useful. Break out the plasma pistol and get some guaranteed mind damage in.
What was that sound?
Hello, Mr. Seekers. Don't mind terribly. I would like it if you pissed off.
Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Must be like in the corner here somewhere. Interesting. Let's open up and see what we got. Hey guys. Jin, mind powers.
Voices in your head.
Brain utilizing powers activate. There should totally be enough there. Get all three of them. Keeps jumping around.
Headed there now.
Sergal, open up. Oh, nice crit. Holy shit. Two crits in a row. That was beautiful, I have to say. And let's mind zap this guy and finish him off.
Your nightmare is just starting.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Now.
Let's do this.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Pretty well done, gentlemen. Oh yeah, whoops.
X-rays coming in from the side. Need to find
cover
some
my
new cover.
Flank.
Very nice. And good try. Good try.
Ah, damn it.
Love how much ammo there is for us now. Imagine doing all this without that ammo conservation research. That'd be
moving.
Awful. Simply awful.
Good to go.
So that's about as good a spot as any to do some overwatching. Let's get Jen right
Roger
up
Dodger.
In there. Shadowhound in and ready to go. There's the meld. Okay. I wonder how many turns is left. How many turns are left? Grammar. Yes, I know that's where it is. Now, open up. Open up. Open up and be ready. Nothing, eh?
Moving.
Nothing. Location unknown. I don't understand. Game, why you glitch? Why are you so glitchy? Why are you so glitchy, bitchy?
Okay.
Throw a battle scanner down, see if that fixes anything.
Scanning.
It's Mystery Man.
Solid copy, Commander.
Running.
Roger, Dodger.
Okay, that's fine.
Roger that.
Got all the meld. There's no rush now, so let's stack up and get ready.
Locked and loaded.
I'm on the move. Location confirmed. Running.
Yeah,
you hear
they're
that?
In the cockpit. Open it up, Snow.
Heading to that location.
Clear.
Let's do this.
Got it.
Let's get our heavies on the other side. And we'll stick our snipers.
Running.
This side. Like symmetry, can you tell?
Shh, I think I heard something.
Oh, really? I'm glad to hear it.
Knickety knock.
X-ray spot.
Interesting. Alright, well, see what you can do with that. Let's get him out of here. Bam! Right through the everything. Okay. To open up the door and pop him with a headshot.
Damn it, missed the target. Headed there now.
Let's just throw every explosive ever at him. Not like we need the components. Let's try laying down some fire.
Yes. I'm about to start keeping score.
And shrivel up. Ew. Gross. Step jiggle jangling.
Excellent work.
Beautiful. Let's check out the promotions, and that'll be it for this episode.
Missions like that really set the tone around here. Great work, Commander.
And we've got another guy with mind control, which is beautiful. Alright, Fuzzies, as always, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time.